Hi friends, welcome to our channel Michaya Chinta Chemistry. Today I am going to explain how to use pipette to measure the liquid component in the means of 10 ml or 20 ml in accurately. Here my student using mouth pipette to transfer 20 ml standard solution. We should pipette out the liquid up to the mark to the colorless liquid solution. Lower meniscus is considered. Here we measuring colorless liquid and lower meniscus is considered. Thank you for your support to our channel. Friends, please like and share